specifically that we wanted to focus on the theme of competition.
Mm-hmm. Did you specifically work out
two years ago?
Před rokem, když se potkali, tak se domluvili, že jejich společným tématem bude soutěž.
And this became more and more complicated. We realized we didn't want to compete, and we were maybe more interested in comparison and a more subtle relationship.
A to se čím dál tím víc komplikovalo, vlastně už se potom začali spíše pracovat potom na tom, jak být spolu, jak pracovat spolu.
So coming into this residency, I think we were curious about the relationship between those two things, competition and comparison.
Takže vlastně snažili se stanovit ten vztah tak, že nebudou soutěžit, ale budou se spíš porovnávat.
And I would say we still have the question, is competition or comparison not something that we produce, but a situation we find ourselves in.
Takže si kladu hodně otázku, jestli je to, že spolu soutěží, nebo že se srovnávají lidé to, co my tvoříme, nebo jestli nás do toho dostává situace vlastně kolem nás, každodenní život.
Or maybe something that the viewer places onto us.
Nebo jak se na nás dívá svět, ano.
Yes.
So I asked them for 8 days where we, what your demand, what is your demand? So the first demand was to understand the logic of their work, so from that they could build the piece.
Takže vlastně, jak oni rozumí té své logice, toho, co chtějí dělat, a jak z toho udělat představení?
To work on the damage, to work on the dramaturgy, to prepare l'avenir, to prepare the future.
Takže práce na té dramaturgii, aby mohli se opravdu vytvořit ten hus.
And the last point, but we didn't have time, but I let them put it on the paper, to have some material to sell the performance.
Poslední úkol, na který nebude čas, představení, které by se dalo prodat.
So as I say, for the first question, for the first demand to understand what the logic of the piece, they spoke after days. They were speaking about competition first of all, and after competition and comparison. And there was one word that add. It was competition and comparison. And for them, if I understood well, it was something very important. It is something important in your piece.
Takže ano, je to porovnání, jak jsme říkali, ta soutěž a tam bylo důležité to slovíčko přidat, tam to slovíčko a. Nedělá jsem jakoby protiklady, ale prostě soutěž a porovnávání.
And the second point, which where somewhere is connected with construction, that's why also I was putting the question between build your piece and speaking about dramaturgy, maybe yes, no, is there, because we are always functioning by question, is there a connection between the dramaturgy and building the piece?
Další otázkou bylo, jak hodně najít prostě spojitost mezi dělání té dramaturgie a udělání potom toho výsledného představení. Na tom taky si klade otázku.
And as we work without closing the question, or maybe the third or fourth solution. But still now, I didn't have the answer. It's not important. The most important thing is for them to find the answer.
Takže pro ně je nejdůležitější najít tu odpověď, ne pro ně. Oni si to stále dělali otázky.
But dramaturgy, everyone somewhere have a definition of dramaturgy. And the moment somebody asks you, what is dramaturgy for you? Your hair is going like this, and you're like this.
Když se vás někdo zeptá, co je dramaturgie, tak se vám stane, tak právě udělal s obyčejnou
And so, Vilma, at a certain moment, when I say, okay, what is dramaturgy for you? So, from that, we could also have a discussion. And Vilma, as she's from the theater, she said, you know what, in a certain way of Vilma way of speaking, she was saying that in theater, you know, they're always looking for sex.
Vlastně, když se zeptal pověl mi, co je pro tebe dramaturgie, tak ona, že pracuje v divadle, tak řekla, že v divadle vždycky hledají smysl.
And so, she said, for this piece, I want no sense.
A pro tenhle kus nechci, aby to dávalo žádný smysl.
For the dramaturgy. And I pose a question, but if you put no sense, does it make sense? And again, I don't have an answer.
A opět nemám odpověď.
Thank you.